today we're going to color this picture of a sombrero in maracas. If you want to color this page along with me, then click the link in the description below. So today I'm going to be using a box of Crayola crayons, but you can use whatever you have at home. First, let's use red and green to color in the stripes on the sombrero. And let's use red, green, and yellow to color in the designs on the side. And let's use goldenrod for the rest of the sombrero. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in this sombrero. Let's make the designs on them red, green, and yellow. And let's use goldenrod and tan to color in the rest of the maracas. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in the maracas. Now let's just use blue violet to color in the background behind them. Okay, we're all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so awesome. I love all the bright colors of the sombrero and the maracas. This looks like one festive fiesta. All right, guys, thanks so much for coloring along with me today. Have a colorful day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Hey, everyone. Be sure to check out my Kimmi the Clown coloring books at itskimmi.com or Amazon.